Sunny days that I thought would never end. I met through choir, and I've been with her for 4 years now. I just want to shout out my best friend McKenna for being with me all these 4 years in choir.
Wait, Very good.
I just want to thank Ms. Podelsky for all the fun memories, especially at Universal Studios in Orlando, and shout out to my friends Dawson and Ben for always being the best friends since 4 years of high school.
Because the amount of times that we would sit in your office and you would come and join us on
on our teenage talks. It was so fun. So that's my short and sweet speech, because I'm not good at them. But that's it.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to thank Ms. Medelsky and my two best friends, Ben and Graham.
Thank you.
Medelsky brought the entire choir, I think it was just chamber, to come sing, and they were absolutely amazing. And I was like I want to be in chamber, that would be so cool. I was like, I idolized them, I thought they were the coolest people ever. And then it's just cool to see that I got to be in chamber my junior and senior year and be with choir all 4 years. And coming in freshman year, I right off the bat met a bunch of really cool girls and got to call my friends all 4 years. And if it wasn't for choir, I wouldn't have a lot of the friendships that I do now. And I'm really thankful for the opportunity to be in Miss Medelsky's class. And she's always been so fun, and we used to have tea talks and all these fun little powwows, and those were seriously the highlight of my week. Whenever we had finals, it was chill. She knew when our time to work really hard was, and when it was time to
take a break and help us and focus on other things. So she just made high school like so much better. I don't know what I would have done without this class. So yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. How are you doing?
Dreams are calling like bells.